Ashmita, who's also sent a question from New Jersey. Welcome, Ashmita, to the program. She's saying that I actually have a great boss, but she's very strict disciplinarian. I'm scared of approaching her at times. How do I overcome a fear factor and improve my professional relationship with her? Now, Ashmita is got a peculiar kind of a situation where she has a great boss, but she is a very strict disciplinarian. Now, in terms of very strict disciplinarian, in terms of probably she sticks to the timeline, she sticks to the what you said. I think that's great because those are values which I think all of us would love to have in each one of us in terms of sticking to timelines and exactly living by your words. Now, but the problem with Ashmita is like that is overwhelming her, and she feels that probably that she's in front of a boss and she's looking at her boss as a gigantic kind of a figure. So that's stopping her from actually kind of being open to her boss. Ashmita, correct me if I'm wrong, if you kind of type in your kind of answers here. I'm reading here on the online here, so I can kind of answer it back to you. So generally what happens is when you have a fear of your boss, you generally see him or her very big in your mind. So what happens is once that happens, then whatever you tend to do, you tend to see it as a big kind of a task for you. So what I would suggest is see Ashmita if you can kind of work on this a little more, because if you have a great boss, I think you've got to make it a better one. It's a great opportunity for you to learn from your boss, because our bosses, end of the day, we spend so much time at work that most of us spend more time at work rather than at home, because we kind of work at least for 12 to 14 hours. And more often than not, at least 60-70% of the time, we are interacting with the bosses or colleagues as such. So, Ashmita, if you ask me, I would say look at what are the three positive things you can pick on from your boss, and then we could see how you can build on it. But first, I would strongly recommend you to overcome the fear of your boss, because the more you have the fear of your boss, it's very difficult for you to kind of approach her on the same page in terms of you always being overwhelmed. So you got to remove that particular fear, otherwise it's going to stop you from actually performing at 100%. So that I would strongly recommend you, Shmita, to kind of do that. And if you can work on it, there is no one way. I think as I write in previous to Raji's question, you can probably look at building a little better rapport with your boss outside the organization. Probably do things like probably have a couple of times lunch together, or if possible, a couple of times even just have a coffee break. Just get to know your boss in terms of, because end of the day, a boss also human beings. They also have families, they have friends, they have likes and dislikes. You need to be smart enough to figure out what probably is the likes and dislikes, and see how you can probably add on your value addition to his or her life. So I'm sure if you kind of continue to work in this particular area, you'll be able to work on overcoming the fear of your unrealistic boss, Ashmita.